Hey guys, happy Christmas! As you know, Christmas is almost coming. So today we are going to bake eggless chocolate cupcakes. It would be delicious and yummy. Now here is my son Nirvan Jain who is going to help me. Yes Nirvan?
Yes.
Yes. So let's get started. As I have taken 1 cup of all-purpose flour, I have taken 3/4 cup of sugar, 3/4 cup oil, vanilla essence, 1.5 tablespoon cocoa powder. Here is baking soda and the baking powder which I have taken 1/2 teaspoon. 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. And here is 1 tablespoon yogurt. I have taken some choco chips and here is the dry fruit which I have already chopped. Here is lukewarm milk, that is 1/2 cup, and here is Hershey syrup. So now put some oil. Add sugar. Mix it. Mix it well. Mix it properly. Now I'm adding vanilla essence in it. Now it's ready. Now I'm taking seal. Now it has been ready. Now take the seal. Nirvan, can you help me to put this in it?
Yes.
Let's save it. Thank you, Nirvan.
Welcome.
Nirvan, can you give me the cocoa powder?
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, put this in it. Yes, it's so nice. Don't take too much cocoa powder. If you will take too much powder, then it will be bitter. The chocolate cake would be bitter. So take it only 1.5 tablespoon. Nirvan, can you give me the baking soda and baking powder?
Baking soda. Where's the baking powder?
This one. Yes. Mix it well properly. Early so that the batter can smooth. Now I'm putting dry fruits and choco chips. Mix it properly. Now I'm adding salt. Now you can see the batter is ready.
Mama, can I help you in spinning it?
Yes, sure, beta.
Thank you.
You can see the batter is ready. If you feel the batter is thick, then you can add more milk in it and the batter is running. Now you can see the batter is running. Now it's ready. Now I am using these balls to bake and I am putting one liner in this. If you have the big oven, then you can use the cupcake small tray, but I'm using the balls to bake it. Now I'm putting one by one in the ball. Keep in mind, you have to fill it only 3/4. Now I'm placing them in the microwave. Now I'm baking. Bake, and I have to set it till 4 minutes. The cupcakes are baking, you can see. Let's take it out. Now you can see the cupcakes are ready. So now it's decorating time. You have many options for decorating it. You can do icing, you can use dry fruits, you can use choco chips and whatever you want. But I'm using these. First, I am applying chocolate syrup. Let's decorate the peppermints and cashew nuts. Because these are very healthy for the kids, so that's why I am using these. Now you can serve them. Now I'm taking it carefully. Yes. Now here they are ready. Serve. I hope you enjoyed this video, and Merry Christmas once again.